And welcome back to Let's Play Divinity Fatum, Part 5, and we have new content. We have the updated demo from the developer Gray NVIDIA, and I didn't realize when I first picked up this game that it was a demo. So when I got to the where we left off last, I was kind of perplexed. So I apologize for any and all confusion from part 4. So first major thing to note is that there's difficulty settings. Easy is essentially well, there's only one main difference that I can tell. Easy maintains the intuition system that tells you where to go next, but will miss you out on the extra events needed to progress in the game. Normal is no hints. Pure exploration. Which is what I did. Now, let's pick things up. Yes, we were here last. We have updated item screen. A little icon there. There. Unfortunately, we can't read the notes. Again. Damn, I'm sorry. I'd love to know what that's about, honestly. Through here. We transition here to Sophia. And we ran to the right before, but there was nothing to be done. As we slowly start to encounter the people, so many of them walking, we're walking against them while they're walking in the shadow. And we're walking in the light. We've seen the light, so to speak, and hello there. You look friendly. My, what a surprise. Hello, Karu. Karu. Lost, yet haven't lost their reason to exist. Ah, into darkness. Well, thank you. Meet again, huh? Well, I'm game. To start visiting the psychologist in our school due to previous incidents. I'm worried that I may do something unfavorable as well. First meeting was surprisingly interesting. My idea of life, world, society. I wouldn't know my opinions about these. That's for sure. So where to go now? Oh, we can go up another floor. See what awaits us. Is this gonna be another? Oh yeah. Awfully quick. Before I do that, though, may as well keep exploring down here. Hmm? They're going to. Oh. That seems to be a dead end. I guess we'll go see what's in this circus. Giant circus tent. Mm-hmm. Children of all ages. Oh, thank you. Oh, dear. Ferocious creature like nothing else. Oh dear. What on earth? What the hell? Redemption? Bloody hell. That was horrible. What in the blue hell did I just witness? Get the funk out of here. Is this? Oh, that's... That's where we were before. Just want to make sure I don't leave a stone unturned. This place, bloody hell. Oh, hello. It's you. No. We gotta do something for this poor girl. Huh. Wow. So did we do a good thing? Or did we do a not good thing? Let's venture back to the circus. your caretaker? Last incident didn't learn them anything as expected. It seems that their egotistic nature, then the feeling of guilt, unless they found themselves another victim. Doesn't really stand out. She seems calm, shy, even all alone in this wicked place. She was an ideal candidate for the next target of violence and ridicule. 2 months ago, at first it wasn't really noticeable. Wanted to check out for how much they can let themselves get away with. That much time until they could do literally anything with this poor girl. Oy, Faye. This is Clockwork Sophie's talking about. When we come back, we'll see what else there is to find in here.